It is 5:52 p.m. Monday, November 1st, 2021. This is FEC's 105. We're going to see how hot they are. First day back from vacation. Welcome back, David. Auto racks on the head end. Let's see what else they got. Piggybacks. UPS. More UPS. Double stacks. And a stack train. Our correspondent to the north tells us there is a train behind this one. Symbols 121 with hot stuff on it. We expect to see more of the brown guys on that following train. In the meantime, FEC206 being told by dispatch. Take the sidetrack at Savannah. Wait for this train to clear. All right, short, fast train. Somewhere around 8,000 feet. Triple nickel, she calls it. We've had discussion about that once before. 5:55 or 5:55.
Hey, John, what's going on?
Oh, thank you, sir.
You can breathe today? Can you breathe today? Yeah, my nose all messed up thanks to that psycho, dude. Yeah, I'm passing on. I think I'm gonna have to go to the doctor and get checked out. What in my lungs?
Alright, that's it from MP236. On the Florida East Coast Main Line.